Charlie Farron here. I'm coming to you from the Black Star room at the F Mansion to talk about the new Black Star ID Core 40 amp. It's kind of a new direction for them. It's a stereo amplifier, which is fantastic. It has 20 watts per side, and it has stereo chorus, stereo reverb, stereo delay, fantastic overdrive, just like so many different parameters. You download some software from the website, and you connect the amp to your computer via a USB cable, and you can upload 6 presets to the amp, a couple of cleans, a couple of crunchy, a couple of super crunchy overdrive patches, and then you can manually override that to tweak it. You know, I can see you using this for radio interviews, for TV appearances, in the studio where you want to go in beforehand with your sounds all dialed in. You could even use it in a live situation because it has a speaker emulator output. You could use it in the studio to record or in a live. Instead of bringing like a stereo rig and pedals and a whole road crew, you just bring this little puppy. The other thing I really love about this is it has this exaggerated stereo effect. It seems like it's... camera's going to pick that up, but it feels like it's coming from a surround sound. Really that wide, exaggerated stereo. So it's really fantastic, really versatile. You're going to like this one. I'm going to recommend this amp. So go to your local music shop and try out one of these. They come in 3 flavors. There's a 40 watt, that's what this one has. There's a 20 watt, and there's a 10 watt. So you can get the size that's right for you. The Black Star ID Core. Rock and roll, baby.